Truly be you.
Who else might it be?
Yes! I got him!
And if it please you, Brienne's enough. I'm no lady.
Is that Estamont?
Carth, Sir Jaime.
One!
Fury. I'm a survivor.
We should go, my lady.
No.
My lady.
That's the Red Fork. I'm taking you to the Twins.
Stark, niece of your lady Lysa Arryn.
Who would pass the bloody gate?
Lord Peter Baelish and his niece Elaine.
Tell me what you see.
Nothing.
Not nothing. The north. Right, 700 miles that way is still in the north. 400 miles that way. 300 miles that way. The north is larger than the other six kingdoms combined.
Bring me Moat Cailin.
Thank you.
I need to learn to see better.
No more climbing.
Lord of this castle, he answered Rob's call and hailed him King in the North.
The King in the North!
And where was King Rob when the Ironborn attacked this castle? When they threw my wife and children in prison and brutalized and killed our subjects? Taken up with a foreign whore, getting himself and those who followed him killed. I served House Stark once, but House Stark is dead.
The North remembers. We know no king, but the king in the North whose name is Stark.
If they're half as ferocious as their lady, the Boltons are doomed.
My sister's men are loyal to her. We don't need to hide from them.
Not all those your sister's men. Some of them are loyal to your father.
We can double up on the horses.
If the horses last, we'll get there before the den. We just have to hope the Night King doesn't come first.
Is that a palace?
It's a windmill.
Windmill.
Gathers, and now my watch begins. It shall not end until my death.
do with this?
Wear it. Burn it. Whatever you want. You have Casablanca.
I shall take no wife, hold no lands, father no children. I shall wear no crowns and win no glory. I shall live and die in my post. I am the sword in the darkness. I am the watcher on the walls. I am the shield that guards the realms of men. I pledge my life and honor to the Night's Watch for this night and all the nights to come.
Respect Sir Crow, Craster beat us, and worse. Your brother Crow's beat us, and worse. We'll find our own way.
You want to stay here, in Craster's keep?
Burn it to the ground, and all the dead with it.
Love it, eh?
There's nothing more sickening than a man in love.
Before the Targaryens defeated the Andals, before the Andals took Westeros from the First Men.
Before I die, please, stop talking.
Thousands and thousands of years ago, the First Men stood here, where we're standing, all through the Long Night. What do you think they were like, the First Men?
They were afraid. I think they came here to get away from something. I don't think it worked.